Ramadan, I think I'm back in Shiva. Today, inshallah, but delaying the abdominal examination for pregnant lady. Okay, first of all, there is a 6 or 7 prerequisites before we start the examination. We should do it. First, we should bring nurse with us. Then we should introduce ourselves, greet the patient, explain the procedure, take permission. Then we expose the patient from the mid-thigh until the xiphoid process here. After that, we wash our hands. Then we keep the privacy. After that, we start the inspection. In the inspection, we see if there is any previous scars or dilated fissures, strike gravidar, linea nigra, the contour of the abdomen, and the movement of the abdomen. And if there is any rash in the umbilicus, which differentiates between the umbilicus and ascites and the pregnancy. That's it. Then we go for palpation. We have 2 types of palpation: superficial palpation and deep palpation. Superficial palpation, to see if there is any tenderness. We start from here and we look to the face of the patient. Okay, then deep palpation. See if there is any palpable masses. Okay, there is no percussion in a pregnant lady, but there is a maneuver called repulse maneuver. It is 4 grips. We start with this one, which is fundal grip. We do like this for the fundal grip to see what occupies the fundus. If it is hard and firm and rounded, it is the head. If it is soft and irregular, it might be the breech. After the fundal grip, we have another grip. We call it lateral grip. We put our hands like this, we keep it. And we do with the other one like this. We do by the other one like this, to see where is the back of the baby. Okay, the third one, we call it first pelvic grip. And it is like this. And it is to see what occupies the pelvis. Okay, the fourth one, we call it the second pelvic grip, and it is for the engagement. For the engagement part, if it is presenting part, sorry, if it is engaged or not. Okay, after that, we do the auscultation, and it is between the umbilicus, the anterior superior iliac subine, it might be right here, in the midway, here. And we use the fetoscope. Okay, before the auscultation, we do a forget. We use some symphysofundal height, forget it. Symphysofundal height, we use from here, from the pubic. And we see like this. Every 1 centimeter equal 1 week. This is before auscultation. After the symphysofundal, we do the auscultation, and then we finish. We cover the patient, thank the patient, wash our hands, and we document everything. That's it.